We are live from the Indianapolis Motor Speedway for round one of the United Racing League, the Indiana 250. Now it's time for the starting command. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. As the drivers pull out, as the pace car pulls into pits, we are racing and Connor Alexander takes the lead. As they make their way down turns 3 and 4, Curtis Joplin leads, followed by Connor Alexander. It's lap 2 already, and Curtis Joplin is in first place. Car on your inside. After that, Scott Blasey takes the lead. Scott Blasey takes the lead in lap 3. And oh look, 5 wide pass. Oh, there's a caution. This means Kyle Robinson and Connor Alexander are out. After that crash, we'll be right back after this message. This race is brought to you by Liberty Mutual, only pay for what you need, and by AWS, the official sponsor of URO Insights, and by fans like you. Flag is back out, and we are racing at lap 5. David Lamb takes the lead, and Scott Blasey and three others hit in. It's lap 6, and now it's time for URO Insights by AWS. Looking at the tire percentage, Blasey has better tires than Land. Blasey's in the lead, Land to the pit, and Joplin will make the pass to take the lead. But wait, there's a caution. Let's see what happened. Braden Lavalley and Brian Hassan collide in the front stretch and knocks both of them out. And now there's a fight! Brought to you by Honda, an official vehicle of the URL, and by Fifth Third Bank, banking a Fifth Third better, and by fans like you. On the final lap now, Joplin's in the lead. He's going to win this. It's going to be close. Joplin's the winner, Blasey second. Joplin does his donuts and goes up to victory lane. Oh my gosh. Blasey shook his hand. Curtis Joplin, Scott Blasey, and Carly Benson make up your top three. Well, Nick Robbins and David Land form the top 5. After this race, Curtis Joplin leads the Sand Dunes with 57 points. Scott Blasey's trailing behind by 16 points.